Hello everybody. My mic just went super bright. Giro, this music is dope as hell. Thank you. I found it somewhere. I just looked up royalty-free chiptune music. I think it might be by Eric something. I have to put the credit. I think the credits are on my website, so maybe. I don't know. So today I'm gonna be playing Dragon's Dogma, the DLC, and I'm gonna try and finish it. But who knows? I may not finish it today. So I hope I do, because I kind of want to just finish it, because I finished the main story and I want to just kind of, get some dragons. I'll try, anyway. Okay. I'm so tired, so excuse me if I'm like meh. I'll try not to be meh, because I always try not to be meh, because I'm always tired. All the damn time. Alright. Yeah, I already killed the dragon, so that's great. I don't really have any updates from yesterday. Like, I really have no updates at all. Because I don't do anything, so. Except I played some Long Dark yesterday. It was good. I think I've almost. Oh, I'm not that. I think I'm like 10 days away from getting to like a month or something, and I really want that achievement because I was so close last time and then I died. And my controller is still spazzing out. Oh no, it's this one. And I rage quit. No. Oh my gosh. Giru, thank you for hosting. This is literally the worst thing I've had to kill before. Come on, everybody, hurry up. We gotta get downstairs. Hurry up. Come on. Go. I swear, if anyone like dies over there, I'm gonna be so unhappy. Yoink! That's disgusting. I like it. I love the monster design. Oh no, they're gonna keep saying the tentacles, and it's gonna piss me off. It's gonna be so annoying and obnoxious. Are you serious? Did you all? Oh. They're turning to stone. Right. Alright, why not? You have to be kidding me. No! Stop doing that! How do I get rid of the things? Hints? Can I turn the hints off, please? They keep telling me. Try again. How about not? Oh no. Oh! Yes! It's this one! Wait, did it? No, I did nothing. Come on, one more, one more, one more. Okay, good, good, good. Yes! So gross. Oh, give me a sec. Goodness. I need to just do this quickly. Ah! Well, that's gross. Uh-oh. Well, this is the worst, like, debuff I could get, because I can't see anything. Yeah, I'm just gonna start again. Kill me. Yeah. Because everyone just died, because they suck at going behind cover. They just get turned to stone, like, instantly. I'm too lazy to stream tonight. It's on you, girl. Oh no. All of this pressure. Oh my gosh. What did I just get? Use the heal blindness. Well, great. It's kind of like, I'm always like, I always just want to go play other games by myself because I'm really like introverted, so I'm just like, oh, I want to go play some games.
Too many possessions can
What's
be more
that?
a hindrance than a help.
Cool, thanks. But it's always good doing some strams. I try to keep consistent. I try and do every single scheduled time.
I'll take that.
What's this?
Okay. I'm gonna try and like stream like 5 times a week. Until I get employed, then it'll probably be like 4 3 times a week, I think. Guys! Oh yeah, you actually missed. Good on you. And I can't see shit. Oh no. Guys, just help on the home front. Because this is like the best cover we will get. Hire my pawn. Do you have it on? Wait, what level? Didn't you say it was like super high, so I won't be able to. Okay, I've lost myself. I'm not. Wait, what did it? Oh, I need to get more greenwash. Why didn't I do this before? Okay, I'm gonna do it if I die. Oh, it's already dead, right. Oh, okay, let's go. Let's get out. Well, not really out, we're just gonna go over here. It's 70. Yeah, because I won't be able to hire it. Or them. Guys, come on! Ah, oh, the music is so good. The music's always good. Always. I'm just waiting for the giant one to pop up, because then I can get two rid of it. Get rid of like two of its dots. Oh! Yeah, I know this is going to hurt, but it's worth it. Come on! This is, you know, where is it? Trying to get its attention. Okay, apparently not. Whatever. That's okay. So I just like got rid of my health for no reason. Oh, come on. Well, turns out I was super duper lucky. They're all like, "Maz," and I'm like, oh, "I'm fine, thanks." Oh well, nobody got turned to stone yet, so good on them. When's the giant one gonna pop up? Please. I just wanna piss it off. Target me, please. Oh my gosh, and so it begins. No, not the tentacles. Watch out for its tendrils. No, watch out for the tentacles. Yeah. All that shit. It's gonna do it again. You can add me on Steam and delete me after. I think I might just stick with this. I feel like it'd be so cheatsy. And if I eventually like come to a halt, I'll just like I'll just go and grind for a bit. Okay, nobody died. Great. Okay, yeah, I want to piss it off so it, like, you know, uses its giant tentacle and stabs itself. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Hey! Come on, one more. You only did two. Yes! Idiot. Alright, guys. So gross. You just have to be really patient with this one, I guess. Oh my gosh, look at this shit. I just got rid of three. I'll be fine. I just have to be patient. And hopefully none of my pawns, like, die. Or, you know, not all of them die at once. That'd be nice. Because, yeah, that's why I keep letting myself die. Oh, well. Yeah, because they all, like, keep dying. No, I need Dante. Dante's afflicted, right? I don't know. Ow. Okay, I'll try. I can always hide behind here and I'll be like, fine. I don't know what that does. I think I'll be fine just sitting here, you know. Popping up to help when I can, you know. The huge. Okay, Dante said I'll become a living stone, so I was like, oh no, he's dead. But now apparently he's fine. I think I'll just hide here. Hands down, one of the best action RPG games released this year. Technically, it was released in 2011, and this is actually just a port. But it's the best port this year, so it's probably the best. Oh shit! Oh no, it was too late. Cause all like the ports in that, actually all ports ever are usually pretty shit. Get up! Okay, one more. Come on, I know you have it in you. Whee! Idiot. No! I'll help you when I want. Ew. It is a really good game though. I think this was the best action RPG of 2011 though. Even though that was the same year Skyrim came out. And I love Skyrim. But nah, I like this game a lot. Tendrils, Malini. Yeah. Oh, that's good. I thought I was getting zapped. Oh my gosh, what is that? Guys, I'm scared. Come here. I'm scared for your life because you're all stupid. I don't know what it's doing. Goo! What the frick? What is this? It didn't even heal or anything, it just did this weird thing. I'm sure I could have, like, hit it when it was doing that, but, like, you know, I didn't know what it was, so. I'm not gonna just jump into the shit. Oh, well, they're gonna turn into stone, so, oh well. Damn it. Yeah, like, I don't think that one's going to heal Dante, but we'll try it out, because I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Like, you need a really specific thing. Or apparently not. Apparently it cured him. Okay, that's good. Because I thought you had to get a specific thing, but I don't know. Oh, nobody cares about dinner. Dinner or Dina? Or Dinah? Because two of those are other words. Okay, yeah, this is like way easier when you're a ranger. Like, so much easier. It's so good, though. Wait, oh, bye-bye. Uh-oh. Shit, shit! This game reminds me a lot of Kingdom of Amalur. Oh, yeah, I like that game a lot. It's supposed to kill all those things. Supposed to, but I didn't. Oh, well. Because it just grows back all its tentacles anyway, so. Oh. Oh. Everyone's like, yeah, I'm dead. Or dying. Get up! So we don't have a mage, so if we need one of them, we're gonna be screwed. Oh, get up! So pathetic! I love Kingdom of Amalur. I own that, and I was meaning to play it ages ago, but I never got around to it. But I will one day. Oh, everyone's gonna be targeting me. This is not good. Oh, no! Oh god, that was so close. Because I have no idea what that was for. Like, it could have, you know, it could have been for petrification or, like, it could have been anything. Oh, those are huge! Oh, yes, this will hopefully be the last one. If not, it'll be close. Come on! No, guys, fine, come here. If it's not gonna. Good, I think it's close. Yes, okay. I was like, no, target me. But I think it kind of caught on. It was probably like, I know what you're doing here. Come on, spam. So close. Okay. Yes. I finally did it, guys. It was like my second try, too. In this stream, anyway. The last one, I kept trying it, just I wasn't having it. Although I'm a lot more patient now because, like, I'm all refreshed. In the last stream at the end, I was like ready to like stop the game, so I was just like, I can't. I can't do this. Oh my gosh, there's music! What the freak? It's so good.
I'll take that.
And then it stops, of course. Well, that's not really up to you. I've had quite enough of battle. I don't really want any more. Well, sorry to break it to you, love. But, well. All right, great. So overkill for just like a bunch of boxes. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Then open it. I wonder what's inside doesn't open it. Oh, I could have saved what's her face if only I'd opened it earlier. Dinner. I'm just gonna call her dinner.
I feel familiar I've with this learned area. Of this area.
Okay, cool. Well, okay. I'm gonna buy some stuff because I'm like low on everything. Hi! You keep popping up everywhere. What up with that? Whoops. Sorry. Yo.
When I was made arisen, I asked myself just what sort of role it was the world had handed me.
I'm assuming you did not succeed in anything.
From the very start, I had no interest in chasing after my heart. Useless thing.
Cool.
If eternity was mine to pass as I saw fit, I'd pass it doing what I liked. That was my answer. And what of you? You the type to buy into talk of duty and fate?
Apparently I did, because I finished the game.
I've stopped thinking about it, truth be told. Like as not, there is no real answer.
Love this game. At a point of no return to fight the red dragon, my first playthrough. Oh my gosh, if you don't know what the ending's really good. Like, it's really like, what the frick, but it's like well written, like it's different as well.
Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't regret it.
There's a lot of stuff I don't. Wait, I'm gonna deposit everything and then I'm gonna go through and see what I need. Yeah, this way I know all the things I have.
Wouldn't it be?
Withdraw, please. Wait, no, the sauce is better, but I don't have any of that. I'm gonna have to buy stuff from What's Her Face.
Now, will you have a look?
Or you'd. Oh, I can just buy stuff from you. Cool. Petrified flesh. Cool. I'm buying all of them because I'm gonna need that. Okay. All debilitations. I have so much money, I can just buy everything. That's what I'm doing. Well, I don't need that anymore. I probably will, actually, but I'll just do it later. Overpriced, goodness. That's also like overpriced, but I'm buying it all anyway. All right. And then I'm gonna like I don't really want to give it to other people. I think I'm just gonna keep it and distribute it as I see fit. Because otherwise they're going to abuse it. Absolutely abuse it. And they're just gonna keep drinking it for no reason. What, a tiny bit of health? Oh, let's drink it. No, I don't want to do that one. I'm assuming I go here. I don't know. I'm at level 54. What am I up? You need cockatrice liquor. I already bought them all, didn't you see? I bought all of them. You saw me in the like last thing, like in the last stream, I'm pretty sure. Of this, I bought it out. I have full Vocation with fighter, two-hander, mystic. Ah, cool. Mystic archer. On your second playthrough, do you start over or does everything roll over? Everything rolls over, like, all your stats. And, like, at the start, you have to, like, pick between the three, like, base vocations, but then you can just, like, change them, like, really early on, so it's, like, not an issue. That's the only thing that resets. And all your clothes go to the inn, and that's it. The dark grows more oppressive. My greatest regret is that I will not see my home. Well, that is not my problem. Oh no. Okay, guys, let's get out. Yeah, because I'm playing with the New Game Plus, because I didn't do the DLC until after. I don't think it pops up again. Maybe it does. Shortcut, if you go upstairs. It was weeks ago. I don't remember that shit. Well, I bought it out. You saw, you like, you would have seen it like 5 seconds ago. Because it said sold out. This music is so good for this DLC. Like, it's different. It's different from the main game, but it's still really good. Yeah, I'm not good at that jumping shit. I'm just not gonna do it anymore. I'm not picking that up. That's useless. I believe the correct term is horde. You obviously don't watch The Walking Dead that much. I really need to catch up on that show. Oh my gosh, you're a special one. Okay. And what is the best class to fight the dragon with? Oh, it really depends. I think anything ranged, personally. But I find the game hard if I don't have my longbow, so that's why I've sticked with ranger for, like, the longest time. Because I switched to assassin for something, and then I had to do a battle with a cockatrice, and then I was like, nah, I can't do this. Watch your footing, master. A foal can kill ready as any beast. Look how cool this shit looks. Oh my gosh. I should have gone back to the Riftstone and got what's her face, but she's obviously useless because she's the only one who died. Oh yeah. I wonder why they give you so many. It's probably just so you can repair the Riftstones. So you don't have to go back and forth all the time. They're so big! I missed that. No! Well. Well. Change on that bit of Black Isle or whatever it's called. Yeah. My main character I made as big as possible without knowing I could change to all classes. I love fighter classes and went two-hander for the longest time. No, so you can hire my pawn. No! I already said no. Oh, well, yeah, can't you grab onto the- Yeah! I love this so much. Come on, Dante! We did this early- I'm trying to as well. Look at this shit, it's so funny. Okay. Ow! It's not funny when you die. Excuse me? I did not find that amusing. Dante, come on. Help. Ooh, no. Well, I don't know. I think it auto-saved. I hope it did. The grappling is awesome, I know, right? It's like my favorite bit. Oh, right, no. Well, I might as well use this chance to find a rift stone. Wow, how convenient. Oh, yeah, like it's right there. Something stone can be sensed. I didn't read that. I do not have that. Oh my gosh. Well, let's explore. Lol, the good old enemy throws me off a cliff a bit. You listen to this music, what the frick? Good. It's actually more better than good. I really should look up the composer. I can't remember who it is. I keep forgetting. Okay, I guess I already did that or something. Oh, wow! Cool. Look at this shit. I don't have to go back. That's great. Hey, are you selling anything?
Tis slow work, but I've been endeavoring to remember more about myself.
Cool.
Worm by fate. In my questing, I came to this place, yet the will of some other entity took hold of me.
Why did you come here in the first place?
The words I spoke begging your aid were not mine, but
so it was a trap.
Beyond that is still a haze.
Okay.
In my earliest memories, I am standing here on this jetty, I hear a voice.
Yes?
It entreated me to save someone.
Right.
Upon hearing her words, I fell into a terrible confusion. It felt as if that voice had been my own. The truth remains that if I am to save him, I need your help, Arisen.
Alright. Cool. I don't know, let's try all of it. I don't know what any of that does. Are you serious? That's what I got? Shit that I'll never use. Bitch.
The truth remains that if I am to save him, I
need
your help. If there is aught I can.
Alright, you don't sell anything, that's right. Yeah, let's just look through all the stuff I got. I got tons of these things. No. Celine. Please. Drink it to denote. Most, that's not good enough because I'm pretty sure petrification is not part of that. Oh, sweet. I actually have tons of sauce. I'm taking it all with me. I don't know, it's like really dumb to bog myself down, but like I don't trust anyone else with it. Oh, cool. I already have one. I'm just gonna accept all of the quests anyway. I just got a bunch of free money, sweet. I was fighting Cyclops once on a mountainside, and he only needed one regular hit. My dumb ass decided it would be a good idea to power up a massive heavy two-hander hit and got launched off the edge. Yep, sounds about right. What was her name? Dinner. What level? She's free, so... Actually, no, she's really useless, so let's forget about that. Because if she was good, then I wouldn't have an issue doing, like, a level below. Actually, the dude I have right now is pretty useless, so... You know. Is this stuff after the Red Dragon fight? Yeah, yeah. Well, this is the DLC. This is the DLC. So I've killed Grigory, and I've done all the stuff like after that. Like that is the ending. That is the real ending there. I like how they have two. I like that how they have two sets of like credits though, because like yeah, I did it, and then you know. Then it's like, well, no, you didn't because I don't know how far you are, so yeah. Because there's two bits, there's the dragon fight and then there's like whatever else they give you after that. Look at that hair. The big old Muppet, nope.
Yes, there isn't.
What do you, I should have looked up the deets earlier. I don't know.
Yes, or isn't?
You're like me, I bog myself down with quests. Yeah. Because it's like, oh, you're gonna probably do them anyway, and at least you get money. It doesn't matter, because like, you can just ignore them. It makes a really annoying splishing, flicking through your quest log, though.
Yes,
wait, oh yeah, he's full vocation. So,
I am honored to travel.
Yeah. And
is everything
you
order,
suck, so you're, I'm releasing you. You're awful.
Yes, Arisen.
What have you got? Okay, she's full, full vocation, I would expect. Wow, okay. She might actually be half decent, so we'll try it out. Great, good, let's go. Let's get out. Once early on, I picked up quests without looking at them, and they were all escort quests and didn't realize that my escort died because I wasn't ready. Oh no. Yeah, because Reynold and, like, Madeline, or Madeline, whatever, she can... she dies. Both of them die so easily. I never bothered with the escort quests. I missed out on the Duchess quest though. So I think she died. I think she was dead. That's why like at the end of my playthrough, I just kept bringing up like, you know, when stuff happens to the Duke later. I'm like, dude, you killed your wife, you scumbag. She didn't... Technically, she hadn't done anything wrong because I wasn't there to help her cheat on him. But, you know, she hadn't done anything wrong at that point. And he just kills her for fun or something. I know about the big dude that looks like... from WoW. I never know how to say that name. Yeah, and he is a phase fight. I missed the Duchess quest too. I never went to see her. Yeah, with my stupid hat. Love this music, goodness. I keep bringing it up, but it's just like, you know, how can you not keep bringing this music up? Especially the fight music. I do love the fight music. Get out! Oh, not. Ew, okay. She's gonna scream. So I was trying to get out of her way. Oh, I wanna pick them up and throw them over the edge because it's way more satisfying. Ow. Oh god, that ridiculous hat. Yeah, and then when you have the DLC, it gives you the hat to wear permanently if you want. You just take it off or whatever, whenever. I'm just gonna search through her remains. Well, you should have told me that before. When I got like thrown off by the skeleton. No, I... yeah, okay, cool. Great. Be right back. Okay. A fool can kill ready as any beast. Oh, you keep telling me that. It's like you... oh, whoops, wrong one. Yeah, it's like they know that I'm just gonna do something dumb and then get, like, flung off the edge. I think they know. Like, I love games like these where you do have to have strategy, but I like games where I can just mindlessly just do whatever. Yeah, I actually did it properly this time. But like, I'm stoked for Fallout Survival Mode. Cause you can go like, oh no no no! You can just go like, full in and just like, you know, go all in and go guns blazing if you want. And still like, win. But it's just gonna be really costly, that's the thing. Oh no. Yeah, I'm sure its head is vulnerable, okay? Oh no! I forgot about these things. Well, I gave you the... whatever it's called. Panacea or whatever. Dante, you have the panacea! What a gaff! Where did he- oh, I guess he got turned to stone. I cannot take much more. Okay, I'm gonna go back to get Dante. Cause like, the zombies are like, no issue to kill. All this is gonna respawn, I know. But it was like, no issue killing the zombies. So I'll just do it again. It took like a minute. And I think I got a little better strategy. Hopefully. I'm back. Hello, Death Dealer. Welcome back. I'm just gonna go get Dante. Absolutely useless. You know... what's the point of, like, unlocking that Riftstone if, you know, just a little bit beyond this particular point, like, right outside the doors, there's a Riftstone? It's just a little short loading screen. Is it just for more convenience? Just because you really can't be bothered to spend an extra minute? I guess if you have lots of Rift crystals, like, you'll be fine. But I don't have lots of Rift crystals. I mean, it's too long, I want it now. I feel like that is the sentiment. If I had enough, like, rift stones or rift crystals or whatever, I would. You already told me! Where is it? Dante, you need this in your life. It's actually, like, way better. No, it's only, like, it's really light, so I'll just get him to carry it. I love how it's got, like, physics and everything. It's got, like, that little pom-pom physics. Oh, but so good! But his name covers it up, but, like, you know, whatever. So good. Oh, that could have ended badly. Yeah, I look away for like 1 second and it's like, oh, you're dead. That rat didn't look pleased. It looked at me like, are you serious? Destroying our property like that? Goodness. I love this game so much. That's like The Simpsons when Mo says, I have a deep fryer that can deep fry a buffalo in 30 seconds, and Homer says, but I want it now. Oh, story of my life. Oh, none of this reset. I thought it was going to. Okay. I'm okay with that. Like, I have no objections. This is this, like, ominous music. It's way more sinister than all the other music, but I think that's the point. Obviously. Ew! Look, it's doing the teeth chatter thing. That's creepy. Oh no! No bueno. Always aim for the head. That's like the weakest part. No! Okay, alright, alright. That was so easy. I love how the skeleton has a skeleton key. That's funny, right? Freaking love The Simpsons.
This looks interesting. What's this?
Did seriously everyone just come here and die? That's poor effort, guys. Really poor effort. The Hellraiser movies. Oh my gosh, it does. I haven't seen them for ages. Well, I'm not okay with that. Salamander, that's what it looks like. Yeah, it's got a different head. It looks like a salamander. I'm pretty sure it is a salamander. But it works like a saurian, I'm assuming. You can like chop off its tail. Righto. Good on you, Eldria. You're actually good at your job. Oh my gosh. Finally, a mage who is actually good at being a mage. I love how nobody gives a shit. I love how they also do not give a shit, they just got shot in the head and they're totally okay with this. I love your new hat, Dante. Where'd you get it? My headcanon is that, like, I took it off when seeing the Duke and I just gave it to Dante and made him wear it. Because he can't say no, because, like, his will is my will, so if I want him to wear it, he'll wear it. And then finally, at the end of the game, he's finally released from the burden that is wearing that stupid hat. Well... Yeah, just use ice. That is like the best way to do it. Like, there's no other way. The person who created that one knows what they were doing. Okay, it looked like I shot him, but I didn't. It wasn't me, I swear. Come on, Eldria, you should know your shit. It only gets tougher from here. Righto. Oh my gosh, we're connected. We are one. Yeah, I totally contributed to that. There's nothing else to grab onto, so that was pointless. I read the Clive Barker book called The Hellbound Heart. It's what Hellraiser is based on. Okay. I've never read it, so I will eventually. eventually. Like, I just can't sit down and read. Well, what are they doing? They're all down there. What type of character do you have and what is that ability? Oh, you're a good fake Seb. Let's look at my stats. I'm Ranger, full vocation. Okay, that's not me. And then that's all my shit. And I use all of these different things. So, yeah. I need to upgrade all of that because I think I've, like, used them enough, maybe? I don't know. It might as well have been a short story, in my opinion. It's 200 pages. Okay, I could read 200 pages. Oh, please, no! Yeah, like reading is just so not my thing. Like that's why I play video games and watch like movies and stuff. But even then, if it's a shit movie, I will zone out halfway through. That's why I hate going to the cinemas for films that I'm not 100% sure on. Oh, hello. Are you actually gonna do anything, or are you just gonna run around like an idiot? Run around like an idiot, apparently. Okay. It was highly graphic, people being tortured and torn to pieces. Okay. Nice. So, literally 200 pages of that. Alright. Well, people can get inspiration from anything. My gosh, Parnell is going to town. Oh no, that's not good. Oh my gosh. Fine, I'll use that. It's pretty shit. Apparently I'm super duper heavy. So I'm gonna give some of my prized possessions to some other people in our group. Specifically Dante. Oh look, I can do the same shit too. Wow. I hate this game. And then runs away when I want to give him the same treatment. Oh, use Awake Stone, Dante, please. Yes. I should have farmed them. I seriously should have farmed them. But I'm like, I'm not gonna need them. Bitch, stop this shit. Oh, right. Some of these people are not my people. Dude, stop this shit. It's not funny. In the least. And get that rogue away from me. Shit's sake. Okay, I'm doing the same shit that he's doing. Yeah, I'm gonna use the same moves, okay? I can literally do this for ages. Oh, no, get away! Fuck, stop! goodness. Just keeps going. Not the whole time, lol. It was doled out and just... okay. But it got worse as the book went along. It's just like the first movie, but the movie's more vague about Pinhead and the Cenobites. Yeah, because it is a movie. They don't want a super duper high rating. Can you not? Can you? Seriously. Thanks, Dante. Look, I can do the same shit. Yeah, isn't this funny? Look at this shit. Oh my gosh. Okay, you need to just take them out oh so slowly. No! Yeah, I'll get stabbed from my friend. Stop! This music is so good! Are you serious? Get up! Okay, alright. That was satisfying. No! Okay, calm down, calm down. Yeah, I'm gonna use that for now. That's a good idea. The one thing I hate about the pawns is that it can be confusing on how to put them, even if it seems like it's straightforward. What do you mean? Like, just that they just suck at what they do, apparently. No, that's... yeah, I'll do this shit for days! Okay, that's not what I want to do. Goodness. No, frick. It's a good way to dodge as well. Like if you want to do some shit and dodge at the same time. Oh my gosh. Help. Just standing there like an idiot. Oh my gosh. I would put my pawns as being straightforward and ready to kill shit. When I'm looking at her attacks, nothing at all. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I know. Never freaking do anything. Useless. Okay, good, great. The longbow is so good. Like, I tried going to assassin to use like swords and shit, but I just couldn't. Like, cause I couldn't use my longbow. My longbow was like beast. It still is, look at this shit. Way better than my daggers sometimes. Look at that shit, it's so good! Oh my gosh, I should have been using that from the start. Okay, alright, just bear with me, I'll come to you when I'm good and ready. Dude, stop! Oh, you actually listened. It's so dramatic. They just keep screaming. Goodness. Is any no nothing for my stamina? Okay, that was a terrible idea. 360, no scope. Wait. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't really do no scope with that.
Counter after they strike.
The attack in quick succession.
Just give me a second. Just give me a breather, okay? Just wait. Well, that was a waste. A waste of stamina. I cannot take much more. What do you mean you just went down? It took you... Oh, okay, whatever. It's just teamwork. Nice. Well, congrats team, we did it. We did it, guys. When you sit in the chair and try to get them as aggressive and go crazy on it, everything around. when they finally attack, it's something huge and helpful, and I'm wondering why this never happens. It's like a 1 in a million chance. You have to wait so long to like get them to do that. Cause like Dante doesn't use half of his moves, like I swear. And the mages, they just stick to like one set of moves. And that's like really gross. Hate spiders. Stop. Stop. just stop. Get out. If you do a 720, who gives a shit? Headshot, I will die heavy. Wait, yeah. Well, let's see what they got. That's what happens when you get killed by a bunch of spiders. I never want to see a spider my whole entire life ever again. Too bad I live in Australia. Where all the poisonous spiders are. This like reminds me of some Dead Souls shit. I love it. I mean, Dark Souls. What the fuck? On Bitterblack Isle, the carrion of foes you have slain may attract even stronger monsters in the area. Be ever vigilant. Mage, make sure my weapon is flashy. I try to get a mage that does that. Oh no! I just need to grab onto its chest. Or its bum or somewhere. Look at this monster design! It is so good! This is why I need stamina stuff. To do like this shit. But I'm just gonna regain my stamina. Oh no! No, I'll scale it and try and get it to its heart if I can get there. I'm trying, I really am. Help me. Wait, no, I've grabbed on the wrong side. I can't do what I'm asking. Fuck's sake. It's so infuriating because you're trying to scale it and your character is just not doing what you want it to do. Shit sakes. Can't freaking see. No, that's not what I want to do. Oh my gosh. This is some annoying shit if I've ever seen it. Finally. Oh my gosh. You help! You guys suck. Yeah, I'm using my last wake stone, so fuck me if I die again. I swear to God, I hate this island. I'm not grinding. If I can avoid to grind, I will. Stop, no! Oh my gosh, this is doing nothing! Well, I guess we're getting out of here. I was like, yeah, this is gonna be easy. I just need to get on the heart and be patient. But, I think not. Wait, what did I even pick up? Guys, let's, I think we should leave. Oh, they all died, okay. Our meat and vegetables rot. Oh, fuck's sakes. I give up. Kill me. Give a fuck. Okay, not okay with this. I was watching the only person I follow on here for Dark Souls 3, and she barely got past the beginning in 3 hours. She created another character to make it easier for herself. I honestly don't blame her. It was pretty fucked up. Oh my gosh. I haven't watched it yet. I haven't watched any Dark Souls stuff yet. I've been meaning to. I just haven't gotten around to it. Is there a soft spot on its back between its wings? Probably not. Okay, guys, let's go. I'm not doing all this shit again. Because those are super duper insignificant. Nobody gives a shit. Is there anything? Nope, there's nothing here. Alright. Let's just open the chest. I don't even remember what's in here. Okay, we're gonna do that infuriating shit again. And then we're just gonna run away from the dragon. I'm not gonna open that chest. I'm not even slowing down for the other ones. No, I'm not fighting the warrior. It'll annihilate me. But I'll take on the other classes, happily. And I should probably get rid of these spiders, otherwise they're gonna freak me out. Like they are. Oh, don't you do that. Don't you be jumping around. Absolutely hate them. So much. Oh god, that was rough. Be right back. Alright. I got wrecked, it was savage. Well, yeah, everyone just wail on this person. Kill them, just kill them, it'll make our lives way more easier. Good job, team, we did it. Oh, he's too close. Oh, well. That didn't work out. And I need to conserve some of my stamina. I say that as soon as I, like, you know. Oh, you shall not cast. Is that what she's been saying this whole time? And I keep hearing it as I shall not pass. I mean, you shall not pass. Is that what it is? Hey, when you're in the middle of battle, they sound like the same. This one is so much better. I haven't had to use any health stuff thus far. Okay. Okay, cool. Ah, oh, what a laser. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's because I know that using my bow is like way better now. Fine. Yeah, I need to target the other classes because they're weaker. They'll die like way quicker. Okay, guys, help me. Help me out here. Oh my gosh. I should just have a freaking like camera just for my hands, because there's just so much going on. There's more going on, like, with my hands than there is anything else. Which is kind of how it should be. Like, because if I'm doing nothing with my hands, then there's something wrong. Well, Dante, get up. Oh my gosh. Dude, you're not impressing anyone. I'm back, hello, Death Dealer, welcome back. Oh, get out of my life. Never want to see you ever again. Oh, don't worry, guys. I'll be fine. Yeah, I need to take on the weaker classes because that's, like, my domain. Okay, now we got two warriors left, I believe. Yeah, so you guys will be fine. It was a fine scrap, I guess, you know. I guess you could call it that. I don't know if I'd call it fine, but you know, whatever floats your boat. No, I don't want to carry this sconce and all this, like, other shit that I have on me. Okay, I'm gonna, like, wait for my stamina to go up before I, walk out of that area. I'm not doing that. Go down there, guys. Go. Go. Take care of it for me, because I don't want anything to do with it. Is this Dante's Inferno or Dante's Bed and Breakfast? He enjoys sitting on his ass a lot. Apparently, he's like, oh, I'm just going to take a quick nap. Sorry, guys. I'm going to heal everyone so they don't die instantly when we go for a sprint. And I'm gonna save at this point. No, that's not what I wanted. All right. Well, I'm just gonna save, and then yeah, I'll just do the same shit that I was doing before, pretty much. It's great. Good shit. Oh my gosh. Yay, a void key. I don't know where that goes, but I'll figure it out. Okay. Why did all the Arisen come here then? Okay, so I killed all of them, so the corpse, like, drew. Okay. Guys, let's get out. Let's get the fuck out. Do not get hit by that shit. We do not need any of that. No, wrong one! Oh shit, I just remember. Guys! Okay, guys. Let's get the fuck out. What is this? Something appears memories. Someone etched. Let's get out of here, guys. Let's go. Go. We can deal with bats. Stop. Go. Oh my gosh. Did it seriously follow us this, like, whole time, or are the pawns just getting, like, wrecked by bats? You have to be kidding me! I cannot move. Bitch, get up! Everyone, get up! You losers! Everyone get up here. Okay, we're safe. Or not. Fuck. I thought this was, like, a secret exit. Apparently not. Well, I guess we could just stay here forever. That's also an option. Okay, guys. Guys, come on! Oh, I can't do this. You can't fit through that door, you'll be fine once you go through. Look at this shit, it can't do anything. Okay, guys, let's get the fuck out. I'm not dealing with it. I am not dealing with it. Oh my gosh. This game is too much. Ah, spider. Just to top it all off. You got a deadly dragon and then you have an awful spider. Oh, get away from me. This music doesn't help either. You know, I am in the mood for some Sims. Just some Sims 3, please. With all the expansions. I'd never stream that. Although I don't want to say never because I'll say never and then like before you know it, I'm streaming Sims daily and it's the only game I ever play for the rest of my life. Yeah, that's how it works, right? What other games do you play and what games do you play plan to play in the future? Peace is another word for GTFO. I currently am playing this game, The Long Dark. Stardew Valley once it starts working again, because it stopped working. Like, I can't even play the game, let alone, you know, stream it. And then I usually have my mixtape Tuesdays, but I don't really know what to play. So that's just when I play random games. I just play like a collection of games and that. But I'm not gonna do it weekly. It was going to be weekly, but I'm just gonna do it like whenever. Cause I notice when I try to force it, it's not very good. But when I do really good, like when I feel like playing a bunch of random games and I have a bunch of good games to play, then it like works so much better. Oh. Okay. And games in the future. Maybe The Witcher. I don't know. Like if I get a job soon, I'll play some newer games like Hitman and all of that. And Dark Souls for sure. But I can't afford them, so I'll just play like whatever's in my Steam library. Some Etchpun. Oh, so I have to go back to the freaking remembrancing or remembrance, whatever. And then it'll tell me something. Oh, yeah, because it said that you couldn't read it when you first went in. That's right. No.
I'll draw its attention.
Zombies ate my neighbors on mix rape. Tape days. Totally didn't mean rape. Yeah, I was like, wait a minute. That has like completely different like connotations. Sim stream because it doesn't make you want to have a heart attack. Frickin' Sims, man. Jeez. What are these rats even doing? Like, you know, whatever. Help with what? Did I just kill a bunch of rats? I didn't mean to. I swear. I actually like rats. You know, when they're not like feral ones in my house or something. Well, this is like Dark Souls all over again. Oh, it's awful. Yeah, this Bitter Black reminds me so much of Dark Souls. Oh my gosh, no. Yeah, if I have your support, then would you like to help me? I love how the mouse, or the rat, whatever, is just off doing its own thing. Like, oh, look at me. I'm just walking around doing whatever I want. Oh, no. How does it go through? Guys, do you want to maybe help me defeat this mini boss? That might be a good idea. Oh my gosh. I cannot move. Oh, shit. Hey, what's this? I tried to pick it up. Oh, well, too late. I don't know why my phone auto-corrected tape to rape. It can't possibly be because of all the porn I downloaded to my phone that corrupted. Dude, incognito tab. Incognito tab. No! Ooh, I just don't want to go off the cliff. I'll be fine so long as I'm, like, not off the cliff.
No, they hold the advantage.
It'll take more than that.
Yeah, are you sure that those weren't snuff films that you looked up? Yeah, get him out here, because we'll be able to work together better. I'm gonna try and scale him. Oh my gosh! Use more of that lightning, please. It was really good. I'm gonna use some health, otherwise, like, I'm screwed. Why are you asking the cheerleading if one's got to help you? Oh, I need this moral support, please, guys. Oh, okay. Yeah, they do nothing, but I can't possibly hope to do it by myself. Well, I cannot take much more. Then, like, help me, maybe. I'm gonna cut off its stupid hair. Look at this shit. Ow. Is it even worth it, like, taking this thing out? Like, I want to, because it's like, you know, I want to accomplish this shit. But I kind of don't want to spend the time fighting it if it's, like, pointless. Because I know it's pointless. I don't have to. If I don't wanna. Nah, snuff would go with the guidelines of Hellraiser. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know how I'm gonna fare with Dark Souls. Like, if I let's play Dark Souls, like, because you can't run away from the bosses, you have to do the bosses. I just don't know if I have the patience for it, even though I love Dark Souls. Absolutely adore it. But I don't know if I could personally just sit there and do all that shit. Well, it wants me to go there, so I guess I have to go back. And we did leave What's-Her-Face, so... she's not gonna be happy with me. Because she's dead. No, I was supposed to continue going down this way. That's right, that makes sense. Oh! Hello! No, thank you. Guys, let's go. I just want to complete the story of this. I don't actually want to go and do all this grinding. Like, I know the grinding part is, like, the grinding is, like, a huge part in this game. Specifically the DLC, but I'm just not into it. Because I'm more story orientated when it comes to games. I'm assuming we do have to defeat it then, if it's locked. Oh, no. The key, I just saw the key. I didn't see that. Dark Souls 3 starts with a boss, of course it does. I didn't know pretending is caring. It's like pretending to care for an in-law you really don't care for. So I hope whoever I'm with, like, don't have awful in-laws, but... I mean, or awful parents. But I guess if that's the way it goes... Carefully. Mark each step well. Wait, so is that what they're called? Succubuses. They're not harpies. Okay, cool. I feel like this is really dangerous for me to be, like, mucking around up here. I feel like I could just fall off and die. Like, this shit is super dangerous. Get out! No, frick! Oh my gosh! Get off- What is that? That definitely ain't a succubus. I know that's not. I have amazing parents. Well, then your partner will have no issue with your with their in-laws, which is great. Yeah, my partner will have no issue with half of their in-laws. With one half. What is this? Obviously some type of ogre. But like, you know, I don't... Wait, don't ignore... Like, why would I neglect this and be like, oh, I'll just kill it easily. Nothing. Oh my gosh. No, help. Nothing on. No. Nothing on Bitter Black is ignorable. Unless you can skip to the next stage. I want to try and kill this, but it's probably going to kill me. But I want to try this shit. Well, I have to do everything for you. You guys suck. Okay, I'm gonna try and ignore this thing, but I got a feeling it's not gonna work. Dante, where the frick are you? Dante, don't tell me you're all the way up there. I swear to God, he is, isn't he? He is. He's up there. Dante, you piece of shit. I'm coming after you. And you know what? Get out. I'm just gonna use her as a, I'm just gonna use them as meat bags. I'm just gonna skip through. I don't wanna do all these fights. Cause it's like a frickin' mini boss every 5 seconds. I'm over it. Hi, Fluffy Dragon. How you doing? I'm bitching about this game as always. I love it, but like, it's a love-hate. Oh my gosh, you're gonna use fire against it? Please, no. So gross. Yeah, use fire against it. That's a smart idea. Well, guys, let's just go around or use. Hey, Dante, use your fancy fire. Won't it like automatically explode? Dante, can you? Oh, okay, whatever. Do whatever the fuck you want. I'm. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna swing. I'm just gonna sit here swinging. I'm just gonna do this instead. This is how I stay away from the danger. It's a lot of bitching. I know. Yeah, it's weak to fire, so can you please use some more fire? Oh my gosh! This is so fun, oh my gosh. Look at this shit. Okay, I'm done. I'm good. Oh my gosh, that looks awesome. That looks like it could be awesome. So it's pretty much like the same as I've already got, except it has a little bit of a shoulder pauldron. Yeah, okay. I'll bite. I'll use it. No, don't put her in the poison, you idiot! You freaking idiot! No, I don't want to do that shit. No shit, Sherlock. Oh my gosh, okay. Since you said please, I will oblige. If this kills me, which it probably will... I'm on one health. This is not inspiring. I was the one that heals everyone. Do I not have it? I guess not. Guys, get out! I'm gonna have to save Dante. I have to do this shit. Guys! Oh, I swear to God, come here! Well, I guess I'm alone, because fuck 'em. Nope, drop! Useless! Absolutely useless! Oh no! I'm not even looking. Actually, I got some pretty dope shit while looking in the chest, so... Oh my gosh! Yes, I'm gonna use a wake stone while like Dante's still alive. Yeah, bitch, I'm still awake. That was pointless. I'm outie. I'm just like gonna run. I'm just gonna dungeon run. I can hear it running after me too. It's like freaking me out. No! No! This is not like a boss or some shit, but I got a feeling there is. I'm going to try to go home. No, I can just use a life stone. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, where is it? There we go. I'm using this shit. I need to. It's very disconcerting when the pawns don't do what you want. Exactly, I totally understand. My health is over to 2500. If you're having this problem, then it means I should be good. Yeah, you'll be fine. Because you got like 1,000 more than me. I think they did better than Dark Souls at the game. I might have played Dark Souls 1 and 2. I've only played Dark Souls 1, but I've like seen Let's Plays of the other one. Can you just store stuff for me? Actually, no. I want to see if this thing fits Dante. I love my lanterns on the whole time. It's not even running out of like... No, I can just use a life stone. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, where is it? There we go. I'm using this shit. I need to. It's very disconcerting when the pawns don't do what you want. Exactly, I totally understand. My health is over to 2500. If you're having this problem, then it means I should be good. Yeah, you'll be fine. Because you got like 1,000 more than me. I think they did better than Dark Souls at the game. I played Dark Souls 1 and 2. I've only played Dark Souls 1, but I've like seen Let's Plays of the other one. Can you just store stuff for me? Actually, no. I want to see if this thing fits Dante. I love my lanterns on the whole time. It's not even running out of, like, oil. It's half full. Probably will run out soon. Your stupid hat. Oh my gosh. It's so heavy. It doesn't look cool. It doesn't look as cool. I don't know. But like, whatever. I'm going to give it to him anyway. Yeah, obviously, because it means I could just like revive you. Oh, okay. I have a decent amount this time. So I could probably get someone who's higher level. That's what I'm going to do. I'll do 1,000. All right, time to pick. Okay, I've already picked everything. Do you know where Apple is? He's at uni at the moment. So that's where he is. I love that haircut and just that mustache. It's just so good. I will consider you, even though that mustache is abysmal. It's awful. Yes, Arisen. Oh, okay. She's got some good stuff. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever. All right, you're considered. Please don't like walk away and disappear forever in the void. Yes, okay, stop. I like that you have fire affinity. That's gonna save my butt. You look like an idiot. Yes, Arisen. Are you gonna be dainty and like suck? Yes, oh no. If you should ever. Maybe. You got that shitty shield. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever. Nah, I'm gonna go with you. I like to have diversity. I like to have half and half when it comes to gender, but like with Bitter Black, I just don't give a shit. I'm like, nah. No diversity. I don't care. This pawn feels most at ease near a rift stone. Yeah, obviously. The music doesn't help. It sounds like sad music. Well, not sad, but like melancholy. A blighted soul haunts. Didn't read the rest of that. Oh, he's not there. So, oh my gosh, no selling for me. Or no buying, actually. Oh, I forgot to dump all my stuff. Oh well, let's just give it to Dante. Apple is usually on a tree or a computer. But okay, team, don't fuck up, I swear. I swear, please don't. You know, if you don't screw up, I will give you that frickin' weird smile that Celine and my Arisen gave to each other at the end. Just a no, it was like a smile, but then they did a squint. It was like a. goodness. I keep forgetting I have makeup on, so every time I touch my face, it's like, no, can't smudge that shit, so... Because I'm not used to wearing makeup. But I have to get used to it because of my acting, so... Frick. Because the extent that I go to daily makeup, because I do use makeup in my daily life already, it's just my eyebrows. It's literally the only thing I do, is just my eyebrows. So it's like out of the way, I can rub my face, touch my eyes, whatever. I know we're gonna run into that thing, so hopefully I don't run out of stamina. Hello! It's so awesome, I love having double jump. So good. Okay guys, don't screw up. Let's go team. Hurry up, hurry the fuck up. That's what I imagine my character saying every time. Ooh, Assassin's Creed. Don't listen to the succubuses. So long as nobody dies, I can go through this gate fine. Everyone's fine, I hope. And then I find out they all died. I'm gonna make cracks, can't help it. Just know it's a joke. That goblin bears a staff. Now Fluffy's good for some jokes. So don't worry. Okay guys, don't screw up, please. So long as none of you get that little skull, I can just skip through that. I can just skip through all of that. I'm not offended at all, I swear. I heard double jump makes a huge difference in this game. Brother or father. Guys! I'm trapped! Go! Actually, go is better, because that means I have to, like, actually go. Yeah, it's disgusting, so it gives me more reason to not fight it. Oh, okay, they're not actually gonna be that hard to kill. I thought they were gonna be, like, super duper hard, so it, like, I kinda just didn't. Plus, I was alone, so there's that. How did you get up there? This is some Dark Souls shit if I've ever seen it. I'll fight them, because they're obviously not- I'm trapped. Because they're not that hard. Well, that one's a little harder. Apparently gold makes awful armor. So there's that. Oh my- Okay, good one, because I can do this shit. I just saw its face. That's creepy. It reminds me of that what's his face in Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Like, the dude who plays, or the dude who's the other wolf, whatever, I don't know. Why am I not doing any damage? Well, I missed that time, so I know that's why. My mom's outside. Give me a sec. I'll be back in like 5 seconds. I'll be back in like a minute. All right. I brought a gift. This is my cat. She's cracking it at the moment. Aww. Okay, go on. Every now and then I manage to catch her. And then I'll show her on stream. But she hates it. She hates being picked up. Unless she's sleepy, then she's like, okay with it. Sorry, I'm not chatting much. No worries, Fluffy. I just don't have much to talk about. Today was a boring day. Yeah, same. I hadn't done anything since yesterday, so I haven't had much to talk about either. Except whinging about the game. So, there's that. Apologize to your keyboard. Yeah, gold as metal is extremely soft, which makes poor armor. I'm like, that's why he's so shit, because he chose the most shittest armor you could possibly get. It's fancy, like, you know, it'd be great ceremonial armor, but not like legit armor. Dude, I'm shooting you, can you not? Can you just die? Finally. I'm a little exhausted. I love that hat. It's so bad. Guys, come on. Oh, I could probably throw it off something. I'm gonna pick it up again. Guys, I could do this. I don't know if there's anything to like throw it off around here. Nah, I'm gonna wait for my stamina to go up. How do I miss these typos? I'm gonna keep trying to pick him up for- yeah, okay, now I got him. I'm just trying to see, like, is there any way I can, like, throw him down? I'm gonna keep doing this, because I swear, yeah, I can throw him off this. Get the fuck out. It's so good. Ooh, shadow gauntlets. It's actually something useful. Or maybe. Maybe it's useful. Oh, it's so heavy. But he's a warrior, so he should have no issue with it. It's so good. And it looks so badass. Because that looks cool, I think. Well, look at this shit. My gosh. I don't know. I'm not a fan of that armor, but, you know, whatever. Everyone has this false idea that kings would use gold as armor, but it was all gold-plated. Even the Egyptians used gold-plating. College and common sense. I grew up on a farm and had to learn how to weld. I had to learn about metal. I've lived in the country my whole life. Well, I guess it's different for everyone, though. I've always lived in the suburbs. In the burbs. But no, I just learnt this just from my history teachers telling me this stuff, you know? You know, as I should. You should learn little tidbits like that. Yeah, like, it may... Yeah, but it's like, that's why you don't just have solid gold armor. And it's heavy as well. It's heavy as shit. So, like, what's the point of having weak, heavy armor? Like, my friend grew up in, like, a country. She still lives in the country. Well, sort of. It's sort of in the country, it's or not. She knows a lot about animals, but she doesn't, like, you know, she wouldn't know a whole lot about, like, welding and stuff. Because I guess she never needed to. Mum, family has a 1,500 acre dairy. Oh, I'll read the rest of that in a minute. Well, I just got rancid bait meat that I'll never use. It'll just sit in my pockets, like, being useless. This looks interesting. By the time I said I wasn't looking. Oh, that's a lot of cattle. Jeez. Country's not really for me. I love it. Like, I love visiting and stuff, but it's not really my... Yeah. I can't. There's too much shit to do in the city. I love it. I might change my mind in the future, but, like... I'll probably never really get into farming. Okay, I should probably save. It's probably a good idea. Goodness, 600 head for beef. Yet I'm the only one who doesn't speak in a thick southern accent. You're not the only one. My brothers and I worked on the farm most of our lives. No, I'm not going. okay, my school, like, because I'm, like, on Facebook and that, and so is, like, the school stuff, particularly the performing arts stuff, because, like, they're a bit more tech-savvy with their announcements. Keep getting invited to all of the, like, school events, for the performing arts stuff, and I'm like, no, I'm not going back to that school ever again. I'm not going back to school ever again. Well, maybe. But I'm never doing, like, traditional school. Please don't resurrect it. I can't defeat it. I tried. It doesn't even have a weak spot. Oh my gosh. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to kill that then. No, frick. No, get on! I can't see. I can't get a good view. Okay, so you can kill it. Okay, it has its own. It's like such a small health bar though, so I don't know what's up. What is up with that? Someone like... oh no! I thought I shot off its hat or something. Oh, okay. I guess my job is just to resurrect everyone, so... apparently. Listen to this music, oh my gosh. I'm so eager to just like quit and just play Skyrim instead. I want something easy. I didn't realize the DLC was gonna be so difficult until I started it. It is way too close to me, and I do not like that. Not one bit. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna... oh, okay. Well, its head went through the thing, so how could I, you know... Nope, I'm gonna retry because I saved. I got some chai latte tea today for my coffee machine. It tastes horrible. Oh, that was not a happy ending. I'm 32 now, but I worked the farm for 10 years. I was getting up every other morning before school at 3 a.m. Milk cows, feed cars, go to school, milk. Yeah, okay. I work bed. I just always lived really far out in the country, usually besides a dairy farm, though. Yeah, someone's always got to work the dairy farm. Oh my gosh, Dante, useless. Are you serious? Stop your shit, please. Okay, alright. Ew, get away from me, creepy. Oh, you're gonna shoot something at me. I have any place in this in my life. I can't see. Get up, no sleepy time for you. Junko! No sleepy time for me. Nuh-uh. It is not the appropriate time. Okay, guys, let's like actually spread out a bit because that actually might do some good. This is gonna be a long and tedious process. I just know it. Oh, you missed me! Bitch. I'll rip that stupid hat off your head. Ow. Ow. Oh my gosh, guys. Get on this shit. Yeah, okay, I did that for like 5 seconds. That's not long enough. Stop being so helpless then. I won't have to help you. It's actually flying up now though. Okay, I can't grab onto it. I thought I could. My lip is so itchy right now. So I'm biting my lip. Okay, this is going a lot better than it than before. It's not going fantastic, but it's better. What is this shit? What are you giving me? Okay, I need to breathe for 5 seconds. Sorry, I bumped the mic. I need to breathe for 5 seconds. Because I killed this game. Yeah, I'll just read the chat while I take a breather. I'm the oldest of us for 2 years, so I had to get up every morning and help my dad and uncle 5 days a week at the time. I had the weekends off. Oh well. They didn't work you to the bone, so that's good. At least you didn't have your parents bitching that you did nothing. Well, maybe you did, but you I was 7 at the time. I love working the farm, but I hated milking. I enjoyed working the land, working cattle. Oh, okay. Working with cattle seems fun. Working with equipment, because milking twice a day, 7 days a week, no matter if you're sick or injured, isn't fun. Doesn't sound fun. Where do you live now? Tell us! What is your address? Okay, not your address. Obviously. Ah, oh, it's not accurate. I don't like that. I don't like that move at all. Because it like has a high chance of missing, so I'm not into it. This is like super duper accurate though, so it's great. Are you serious? Oh, it went into it, I guess, maybe? Oh, yeah, it did. This is a unique sort of enemy. I'm trying my best here, guys. Bear with me. I'm kind of safe here for now. I think I spoke too soon. Jump! Fuck's sakes, get the fuck out! I did speak too soon. What is this shit? Oh my gosh. She wouldn't get off. She just kept doing her thing. I love when they do that, it's so funny. Well, just to be clear, I don't mean to pry, I'm just curious. Tell me if I go too far. Just asking all these questions. Guys, can you actually do something? Can you actually attack? Can you actually do what you're supposed to do? Frick. Guys, I'm trying my best, but there's only so much I can do. I would love to kill this thing. How do you commentate over something like this? Like a long, drawn-out boss battle. I guess that's why people go like super duper quiet when they play Dark Souls. Because like, what else are they supposed to say? Oh, as soon as I like resurrect her, or him, it always looks like a she. Freaking like, gets pit scooped up. Alright. This is just awful. Okay, okay, it's like not in the dragon anymore. Your healing would be really nice. I thought it was gonna be like proper healing, but I guess not. This is some shitty healing if I've ever seen it. Uh-oh. No bueno, guys, help me. Oh no! There's no... Oh, fuck off. There's no weakness to it. Like, there's no point where it's actually vulnerable, unlike the big eyeball. The eyeball looks really daunting, but it has like a huge weakness. This one does not, like, have any weakness. Right, yeah, attack it. But, like, you know, it's gonna take forever. Anyway. Hey, guys. Help. Help with this shit. Because I don't really think it can do shit about me attacking it. Except bite its head, apparently. This is some bullshit. I remember my dad and I got up at 1 a.m, walked 2 miles to the farm while it was pouring down almost a solid foot of ice. Ooh. We got to the barn, hooked up the tractor and generator so we could get the power, defrosted the pipes, walked out the fields, brought the cows in. While we were milking, we were completely wet, freezing. Wind is blowing into the barn. When we're done 8 a.m. in the morning, the whole time I'm doing this at 12 years old and I have the flu. I'm pretty sure you can die from that if it's that bad. But like legit, I'm not a doctor, so I wouldn't know. You could bitch about it in an over-the-top way. Well, that must have been a miserable day. A little bit. When I went down to the farmhouse for breakfast, my grandmother botched my dad out, or bitched my dad out so hard because it could have killed me. Oh yeah, I'd... Yeah, because I'm like, I'm pretty sure you can get a horrible fever from that and die. There's a reason why doctors prescribe bed rest. Like, they actually prescribe bed rest. It's because it actually works. I cannot play this game. If I die again, like, and I don't have a wake stone, I'm gonna go play The Long Dark. I'm not just gonna end the stream, you know, cheap out. Oh, I'm not gonna play the game. Oh, I'm not gonna do the stream. But like, yeah, I won't quit the stream, I'll just quit the game. And at least, like, cause if I, like, I don't have an issue doing grinding off screen, cause I wouldn't mind grinding my level up off screen, cause then I can like watch, you know, watch a movie on the side or something. It's like I can just multitask. And then it'll be prepared for Dragon's Dogma Thursday, so... I can't grab onto it, I wish I could. It's down for 5 seconds! I give up, I can't do this. I'm gonna go play The Long Dark and I'm gonna grind off-screen. I am gonna grind the heck out of my character. Ugh. Okay, yeah, because I need to grind. What's this boss? It's like the dragon and the weird pope. It's evil pope trying to kill me. I can't do it. So I'm moving on and playing a different game. I'm gonna be playing Dragon's Dogma tomorrow, same time, but I'll grind tonight and get my level up. But I don't want to grind on stream because, like, I can't really commentate over that. So, yeah, because at least if I, like, grind.